This is the first time that I'm gonna do an all originals track set. I decided to do it here because this place is so important to me. It's my origins, you know, it's where I grew up. It's where I get most of my inspiration from. My state of mind when I get here, it's just a sense of calmness. Whenever I leave the city, it's mostly because I feel a deep calling to go back to my roots, to just like reconnect with nature, the comforting of nature's peace. It just reconnects myself to what's important.
Being right here, right now, in the present moment.
When people ask me if I'm spiritual or not, like, it was actually something that I was far from. Actually, I was far from being spiritual, I guess, at a younger age, where I wasn't really believing in any form of spirituality. But now that I do, and that I meditate a lot and practice yoga quite often, I look back and realize that I was probably believing in some sort of spirituality when I was younger, and it was probably just like the relationship we have, the connection we have with nature, and we're somehow all interconnected. Music has been a very big part of my life, and it's played a big role. As the next athlete, it was always with me in order to process so many challenges, but I've never really thought about a music career. It's a way for me to showcase or to really represent who I am, but also what I like. In tracks of other people's that I've listened to, so it's almost like a combination of what makes me move, what makes me want to play a track, but making sure it ties back to my fundamentals, ties back to my values, that you could feel that in my tracks. And I'm finally at a point where I feel that the music I'm making, I relate to it. And that's when you start having a lot of fun.
Thank you. going to die, that creates the focus that I bring to being alive. The urgency of accomplishment, the need to express love now, not later.
Thank you. Thank you.